customers are listed in Switzerland will have trouble knowing what currency to hedge against, as less than 5% of Nestlé's revenues are in Swiss francs. Moreover, sometimes the most compelling investment opportunities arise when currencies are reeling and, thus, costly to hedge. For instance, in the early 1990s I invested in the Norwegian stock market after prices